This event has been organized by Nizami Gencev International Center and it's an ACE Baku Global Forum. And Nizami Gencev International Center carries the messages of great Azerbaijani poet of the 12th century about peace, harmony and justice. And Baku Forum and we see as a topic has been chosen world after the COVID-19. Indeed, it's in a global discussion where we are moving. And my president today has also provided Azerbaijan's concept and Azerbaijan's vision about a post-COVID-19 world. And especially asking the question whether it's in an already post-COVID world as order or we are still in the transition. Still, there are important challenges, but that's for sure that we should build a new international order and regional order based on justice, more harmony and cooperation, and also triumph of multilateralism. And COVID-19 once again demonstrated that we have a lot of weaknesses and shortcomings, especially in the multilateral sphere and bringing countries together.